I got you. All right. So it's an Oh My God laser, and it's engraved for a shirt?
No, for metal.
Gotcha.
For gun, firearms. Okay. So.
Gotcha. Ah, I see what you're doing. You're trying to get a computer to be able to configure to do it on a computer.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Okay.
Turn it on.
Does it integrate anywhere towards the computer? Like, does an app pop up or anything?
No. Okay. Once you put that in the ground.
What better thoughts and wondering? Yeah, this gives me something new to try. I didn't know exactly what I was walking into, so I mean, that's perfectly fine. Antivirus. Yeah, I'm trying to see if it was gonna pop up.
Yeah, I'll try to reach as much as I could, but she just didn't hear right. So.
It is hooked up to the internet or no? Yeah, if you're gonna download a driver, you gotta be hooked up to it. I'm gonna work on it. I gotta see how this plays. My first time dealing with something like this, so we'll see how it goes.
What's your IT tech?
Actually, nah, man. I do a slew of other things like mounting TVs and security cam installations. These are just like the sidebar things that I don't mind working on because it gives me something else to do other than bring out the TV. Mm-hmm. So if I can sit down and he's been thinking about some funds out too. But, yeah. Before this, I actually used to work at Best Buy, so I would deal with problems that people have with these often. They just come into the store and I have to tell them to go to Geek Squad anyway. Because that's how the company works, not really how I work. And you have to get Geek Squad to do all your stuff. Mm-hmm. All right, so. What is this called? EasyCAD? First off, let me get to a Google tab. So I don't like operating on those. second, and then we go to the seventh.